All right, Beyond the Blue RC. Out at Killen's Pond. Doing some nature trails today, wife and I. Brought out the Blazer. Brought out the Blazer and the Vaterra Suburban. And we're gonna have some fun today. That music in the background is funny. From the water park.
Trying to go up this hill right here. It's kind of steep. Got both diffs locked. There we go. It's better. I was flipping on the other side. I'm still kind of flipping. There we go. Just got to get a little more throttle.
I'm going to come down the other side. Hill up and around. Filming?
Mm-hmm.
Pushing through some rocks or sticks and whatnot.
Oh.
Come on. Yeah.
Which way do I go? Not that way. Not that go, way.
You can go straight if you want.
Straight?
Yep.
I don't think I can hit that big stick right there.
Can we?
Oh no.
Alright, it's got a drag brake. It'll just let it kind of... There you go.
There you go.
Good job. Thanks. Try to go up this way. I'm gonna try and do what I was trying to get you to do. You gotta try and go around the loose sticks if you can, some of the stuff that might hang up your drivetrain. the best you can. You're gonna run over stuff, the nature of it. Mine has a push bar, which helps kind of push some of that stuff out of the way. Yours doesn't have that. It makes it a little bit harder to kind of move the sticks. So your sticks get stuck underneath, and mine do a little bit, but not as bad. And I can kind of reverse. Yeah, I got one in there. But you can kind of, you know, back up, go forward and get it out of there, like I just did. Trying to go around the pine cone. Stalled on me. Go ahead. Mosquitoes are starting to come out. Alright, now come back around. Means you gotta, there you go. Yep. And just come back around the tree again. Like what I did. Keep going, you got it. Good job. Yep.
Oh, I don't.
Okay. No, you got it. Back up. Then turn it, go around the cone there.
Okay. Go around, turn cone.
Mm-hmm.
Back
up. Yep. You got it. Yep. Perfect. There you go, that's one way to do it. You did it. Alright, I'm gonna go over these roots first, then you go. Kind of want to hit them at an angle. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to hit this one. Go this way with it. Uh-oh. Alright.
So this is the first time I've really used this winch before, but we're going to try it,
see if this will get me out.
So you want to give a little gas. Off, and you just I'll just unhook my winch off the log here. Yep, and that's what you would do with a real truck, and then should be able to just drive off this now. Yep. Perfect. Well, that worked.
All right, now you have to drive over the roots now. You can't go around, you have to drive over them. It's fun. That's how you learn. Yep, just keep going just like that. Put it in reverse. Straighten out a little bit. Backward. Take it, put it in reverse. Straighten yourself out. There you go. And just go straight forward. There you go. You did it. Now you got to go over that one. Don't get hung up like I did. Keep going, you got it. Keep going. I'll take that as a win going over it. I feel like you cheated, but I'm not keeping score. It's all good. Now what are you doing? You can go up the hill if you want. Not sure what you're doing, but okay. There you go. I meant that hill over there, but come back down, dear. All right, good job. Now you got to come back down.
Back down?
Yeah. I meant to go up that.
No.
Take your time. coming up the hill. You lucky duck. If that had happened to me, I would not have flipped on my back on all four wheels. Going the wrong way, dear.
I know.
You're right, stay right there. You're right. Just come out of the way. There you go. All right, you ready? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go forward and around that tree right there and see who gets all the way back to our feet first. Ready, set, go. Tricky part is you lose sight of the vehicle for a second.
Oh, I am not. That was a total disaster.
Let me come back around.
Oh no.
All right. I guess I won. I lapped you twice.
Total carnage.
Oh my goodness. All right, let's walk over there. We'll do the outro right here. Just leave it. It's all good.
What do you mean it's all good?
It's all good.
Leave it like that.
It's all good. All right, well, I think on this note, I'm going to call it a video done. Beyond the Blue RC. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please like, subscribe, smash that notification bell, and keep on RCing out there.